These are three of the most ridiculous finds in NBA history, starting with Nikola Jokic, who's being interviewed and accidentally let a no homo slip after being asked a question.
He's longer than you.
He was fined $25,000, but the funny thing is, a year later he was asked a similar question and almost said no homo again, but caught himself. An even more ridiculous find was when the Knicks were playing the Mavs in 2014, and J.R. Smith thought it would be a good idea to untie Sean Marion's shoe. This is a signature J.R. Henny Smith play, and he was fined $50,000 for it. But the most ridiculous find was Vladimir Radmanovic, who thought it would be a good idea to go snowboarding mid-season. He ended up separating his shoulder, which put an end to his season. Then he went and lied to the Lakers saying he slipped on ice. The Lakers found out that he was snowboarding and fined him $500,000. And that explains why.